Hey, it's the girl KZ. Come back out to you one more time. I hope you can hear me properly. I'm kind of in the center. It looks like it's in the center. So I'm coming with a different background today. As you can see from the title, it's going to be a wig thing. So a company sent me a wig. They want me to try out their wigs. So that's what your girl is doing. But this is why I fell. And also because of my bed. Oh, man. Thing is messed up. Lord Jesus. Okay. So this is what we're doing today. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. So this is what it is. I just took it out my P.O. box. And they had it was in a different box, but I took it out because it was just too much in my hand. And I couldn't bother. So must be a curly wig. I know what kind of wig it is. So this is what came inside. I guess it tell you how to do everything. I haven't washed. Oh, this is washing instructions. How to take care of the wig, basically. That's what I thought it was, but you know, I'm a hot mess express. So that can go in my bag. I already wiped it down, so I don't care about that. I need to just find out. Every time I open up a new one and I do actually use this, I just be. I don't know. By the time y'all see this, it's in August. I'm gonna be, I don't know much about the little piece of makeup that I did put on. I didn't put on a lot though. So that's on. I feel like this does nothing to my head. I don't even know what's the point of this having it on. Okay. After I got those first eyelashes, I think now every time I open the box, I'm like, is there lashes? Is there lashes? So this is off. Ooh. Ooh. I know it's kind of bright. It's kind of bright. If I feel like Goldilocks, that's what I feel like when I see this wig right now. It didn't look this way, I guess, in the picture to me. But I like that the roots are kind of, you know, darkish more than the actual everything. So this is it. Okay. And it has like a little bang to it. And it has this inside. Boom, bada bang. So it has two clips in the front. None to the side that I could feel so far. And I think that's it. It is a band to hook it up if you want to. So boom. So I can't wait to put it on and kind of fluff it out. What you gotta do is really shake it. I think it's good. I felt little stuff just shed off a while ago, but it's like real hair. Your hair shed, right? I'm loving this so far. Oof. Can't wait. Oof. One thing with your hair is this fluffy. You don't have to really, I feel like you don't have to really, you don't have to have the bottom of your, the actual hair kind of beat it down. Like, you know, it doesn't have to be flat or nothing like that. Because it's fluffy, right? Okay. Right, I didn't look at myself here. I'm trying to look at myself in the mirror, but it's kind of sideways and I'm just seeing my hands. So we're going to fluff it up with my hands and see how I feel about it. You're going to see first, so you're going to have the first experience. But by the time, you know, you see this, I already saw it already, so. Okay. Okay. How do I feel? You know, like, one thing with wigs and stuff like that in hair, it makes me look older than I am. That's the only thing I don't like wigs in hair. Like, I feel like I look so much older than I am. And I don't know. Except the pink one. The burgundy, I feel like, made me look older. The pink one makes me feel like I'm younger. Ooh, I feel greasy. Goes around like this. Okay, it can go on. I don't know if I'm supposed to do any more fluffing out. It's actually pretty soft too. Like, it's soft. Only thing when you have wigs like this, because I feel like you can't curl them back the way you want it to curl, you have to kind of keep it on the head or really, you know, fluff it out every time. I don't know. Probably if you put stuff in it, because it's synthetic hair, guys. What I've done so far is synthetic hair, so just be aware. I don't know how to take care of it. I might have to look it up on YouTube to see how to take care of this. But I just feel like I'm older. And up here just feels flat. Like when my hair, when my real hair is curled up, I feel like it's not like this. So I don't know. I don't know. This is something. I feel like it matches my shirt actually, so that's cool. But yeah, guys, tell me what you think. I know this is a short video, but I felt a little few hairs come out, real fake synthetic hairs come out. But for a curling wig, I think I like it. It lets me look older than I am. I don't know how much use I'm gonna get out of this. Again, this is free hair. It's soft, you know. I don't know. Tell me how you think. Maybe I'm placing it wrong. Like, but I feel like a bang supposed to be down. When I think bangs, I think down here. Like, hold on. Maybe I'm framing it wrong. Maybe I'm doing something wrong. Let me look through this mirror. This mirror probably is too big. I don't know. Let me get this out the way. I don't know. But I'm gonna give it my best shot. Let me give my best shot. Fire away. Let me see. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being here right now. Later. Bye. Peace. Have a blessed and highly favored over here.